Please give a big round of applause for that wonderful dance by grade 3 students, and which will be followed by the global warming, which will